love bug. I just got off the phone. What's the best news you could think of?
I'm gonna be on a Wheaties box with Pete Rose.
Close. I found a wonderful girl, and she wants to ask you to the Sadie Hawkins dance.
I honestly have no idea what you're talking about.
She means Darryl Dawkins.
Oh, yeah. Forget it. I hate that stupid dance.
Barry, you should listen to her. Mom's the best matchmaker in town, okay? She set me up with a ton of great people.
Really? Who?
You know, like, Mondragon McAllister.
Mondragon McAllister? Who's that?
Well, he's on the lacrosse team.
Stop talking into your soda can.
Barry, trust your mother. I found the girl of your dreams. She's smart, she's pretty, and she's waiting in the kitchen.
What is she doing? I already met the girl of my dreams, Lainey. She said she might dance adjacent to me.
Dude, if you knew what adjacent meant, you would not be okay with that.
Here she is. This is Evelyn Silver. I know her mother from my scrapbooking circle.
Oh, I scrapbook too, but I'm nothing compared to Bevy. She's the one who bought me my first pair of scalloping scissors. Your mom is my arts and crafts guru. I mean, I would have never thought to cut my pictures into fun shapes like hearts and stars.
Squares are for squares.
What? Even weirder than Barry dating Erica's best friend was Barry dating her mother.
Wait, I know you. You're the girl at school who always argues with the teachers.
Only when they're wrong.
Which is a lot.
Oh,
oh dear God.
I like your sweater. I find it oddly comforting.
Thank you. You got some schmutz. Is that a thing?
This is so creepy.
Listen, your mom was thinking maybe we could go to the dance together.
Oh, I don't know what
So you already have a date?
Not really.
Well, you do now. I'm wearing pink, so keep that in mind when you're buying my corsage. No carnations, don't cheap out.
Bevy! Where are my comfortable loafers?
Did you check by the front door?
Who are you?
I'm Evie. You just called for me.
No, I said Bevy.
They're by the front door.
Well, sorry. Thank you.
Is that your hubby?
Yeah.
What a catch.
Oh, dear God.